focus on just doing what you had to do. A lot of guys coming back. Is there a boost for the team with all these guys being available to come back, or is anything changing in your mentality with that?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's a boost. You know, just the morale around the whole team. I mean, whenever you get your teammates back out there, we work so hard to play this game, and whenever everyone can be out there to play, you know, it just makes us all a little more happier because we want everyone to get the opportunity to see the rewards of what they invest, you know.
What can Bo add to the offensive threat that's coming back for y'all?
I mean, he's a big dude. He's got great hands, physical receiver. I think he can really help us with, you know, some of the deep balls and using his body to get on some of their corners and safeties.
Yeah, but having his length over the middle too, somebody gets some possession stuff for you as well.
Yeah. He's very strong. He's big, and he's good at doing stuff like that.
In that regard, not only with the people who are coming back from suspension, but having a full capable running back core, is this going to be the first chance for y'all to really showcase your full potential, having a full roster at that regards?
Yeah, I mean, I think so. I think last week you saw a glimmer of our full potential. I think there's still more out there. I think we can be a little better. But yeah, I think this would be a good week for us.
How much easier was it to watch your game film of your own throws after this last game as opposed to the first two?
A little easier.
Well, what did you when you watched it, what stood out to you about what you were doing in this game that you weren't doing in the first two?
Just like I said in previous interviews, my feet. My feet were in good positions, like I said, I was working on. And at the end of the day, an inaccurate quarterback probably doesn't have great feet. So that's what I focus on, and they're better and a lot more accurate.
Coach, going into this Miami game, I mean, you have the performance that you wanted, that you worked for, and to bounce back from the first two starts. What does that do for your confidence level going into a road game and knowing that, you know, you guys want to start off 2-0 and you're going in with the performance that you had on Saturday?
Yeah, I mean, my confidence is high. You know, we had a great week last week, and we had a great practice today. Our guys played great in the game on Saturday. I felt great. So, I mean, we all have high confidence going into this game.